No, that's a neat way to start the day.